Leon Ford was shot 5 times by an officer after being mistaken for another person. The doctors told him he'd never walk again. He didn't listen and started doing rehab. He's now taking steps and his son is right by his side, giving him motivation.
Don't give up. Keep pushing.